Jesus. This band is my favourite and has been for many months. As many of you will know, this chapel took a direct hit from a V1 flying bomb during morning service on Sunday the 18th, 1944. Of the 121 people killed, six of them were members of the Coldstream Guards Band, five musicians and their director of music, Major Causey Windham, who were playing that service.